Right, so today I am at the Darkside Automotive meet at Avonmead. There's lots of action going on. I didn't think there would be, but there is. See, pretty big.
CBR.
He's here. He's here. The guy with the CBR, CC Sport, because we're just getting some flybys at the moment. Lots of revs and stuff. So yeah, the meet's going pretty well. Yeah, what he said. So right here we have this lovely Cresta JZX90, if I'm right, I'm pretty sure it is. This lovely colour. And this is like bigger than my future. Yeah.
Bigger than my charisma.
And then, just over there, yeah. There is a 900 horsepower twin turbo R8. We have this lovely S14 here, and an awesome R33 if you can hear me.
Mm-hmm.
we have a Minion inside the car. Just there. Ah, 34 four-door.
Oh, it is.
350Z here. With lots of dish. Really, really nice S2000 here. And a nice mint green. Really, really nice. Here we have this nice A4 estate on bags with a nice like camo style wrap thing. Really nice, and like some rotiform style rims. M392. Some canardy bits here. Nice R32 GTST, if I'm correct.
Profile of
the
Taj.
These tires are fat. This thing is awesome. And many, many cable ties. Definitely never been sideways before. As we can see, the size 200 has never been sideways in its life. But I really like the rims on it. An M3 FA2 with like purpley blue rims. I'm not sure what colour they are, but they look good, so it's fine. Dual carriageway thing to capture some flybys and stuff. People are beeping in the background. But so far, literally everyone's just done a flyby. It's pretty good. And there are still some really nice cars in there to go do some accelerations, like this Corsa. What is he doing? He's riding his bike in the middle of the road doing a wheelie. What's this kid doing? Couldn't get ran over, mate. Couldn't get ran over. What's he doing? Another burnout on an M4. And a Type R. There are some nice skid marks left on the roundabout now, very tidy. Saw that one coming. So that is the end of this video. A lot of the cars are gone now and I'm going back, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video, this more kind of vloggy style thing. I quite enjoy like filming it, it's different, so like do all the sound stuff, like Skype, whatever, and I'll see you guys in the next video.